Hello and welcome to Minecraft! Welcome back to Resources Games! Alright, let me get out of this hole. Now, do you guys remember this? And do you guys remember this? Oh yeah, I hope you do. Because, indeed I did. Indeed I did do this. And, what's in this? Oh yes, my iron. I mean, sorry, my nothing. Wait, I thought I got more of. Wait, I didn't just get two. Where'd the rest go? I know I had more than two. I had more than two. No, I had more than two. Wait, whoa. What's going on? I'm missing items. My items are missing. What in the world? I know I had more than just enough to make this. What? What's going on here? That's so it's right here. Ah. Oh my god, I was so upset there. So yeah, this is part 4. Thought it was part 5. I was like all excited. And sorry about the last episode. It was way too long. It was crazy long, huh? It was like cuckoo. It was really long. But yeah, I'm gonna try not to let it be that long. This episode. Speaking of which, I'm gonna start a timer right now. That way, there. Now a timer is going. That way, every so often I can see how long this video has been so far. That way, that doesn't happen again because last video was insanely long. Let me know if you enjoyed that or if I should definitely like make sure that doesn't happen.
My appearance is burning.
Tell me in the comments. I haven't been getting any comments. I have been getting views, but I haven't been getting comments. So, I'm trusting you to give me comments. I know you can't. I don't think you're able to give people comments on the TV, but you are on computer, smartphone, and tablet. So, if you're watching on the TV, which is 74% of my views are on the TV, if you want a comment, I think you have to go to a different device. I'm not sure, though. I mean, maybe you can comment, but from what I know, you can't comment. Did I bring any? Oh, I did bring food.
There's a cop.
Yum, yum, yum. Did I even bring that food? Maybe I found it in a dungeon or something, because I don't recall bringing that. So, alright. Yeah, you look awesome. I don't know what I'm going to use this for. So, since I don't know what I'm going to use it for, gonna put this in there, and I also don't know what I'm gonna use that for, actually. What am I gonna do with all this stuff? I don't know what I am gonna do. No, it only counts if it doesn't count as losing if you die from something unless it's a person, unless it's me or Maverick, but you do lose your stuff, so probably don't want to do that.
Well, I have very easy tough to do.
Alright, where is, I'm sorry, here, I'm going to do something interesting. I am going to, maybe, yeah, I'm going to die. Is that interesting enough? Is that more entertaining? Want me to go die? Alright, are you happy now? Okay, here. If I actually make a, let me break that. If I actually make a path like this, I might be able to go exploring. This is very scary for me.
I'm scared of hearts.
There we go. I'm scared of love. So maybe I can find more, you know what. Over here, and if you don't know what, then the thing that this is made out of. So yeah, if I'm like insanely lucky, which I probably, let's be honest, I'm not.
No, my pickaxe broke.
Yeah, I'm not finding anything, but this lava looks amazing. I'm gonna block you off. Oh my god, that's a lot of lava. A lot of lava. Is there anything down there? Besides the skeleton, is there anything down there? Okay, I'm just gonna go because I know that skeleton's gonna lock me into some lava. I like how I'm scared and I've got like full iron armor. and I got a bunch of stuff. Look how I'm scared of the skeleton when I'm the one eating chocolate.
I hate it. Because, well, I love diamonds, but it's impossible to find, isn't it?
They're not that hard. They're pretty.
Well, there are.
Well, because either you're staircase mining, and that's really hard, or you're, you're not exploring a lot. If you're in a cave, I noticed you never like to, at least from what I know, you don't seem to explore a lot. You, like, go in, and then you expect that you're going to find something great, and, like, just not how it works, you know? Can't just expect to find that the diamonds are going to find you. You got to find those diamonds. Seriously, the skeleton followed me all the way over. Oh, my God. The skeleton, is that the same skeleton? Because the skeleton, I saw a skeleton way back near a bunch of lava way far away, and now I see a skeleton right under me. So, like, ah! My gosh! The skeleton just flied! What?
If you see that item right there that I cannot get, I wish I had it so much.
Oh my gosh, I wonder if it's diamonds.
It's not.
Oh.
But it's close to that.
I'm worried, though. Ooh, I see a torch. That means that this leads home. Yes, I found my way home. Hopefully. I think that if I follow my torches, I can get out of this amazing cave.
You see where I am, guys?
So I'm not allowed to battle Maverick yet, not until the next episode. So actually, I should have made a, I can't say it, but, I don't know how I'm gonna say it. Alright, I recognize.
Whoa, you see all this, guys?
No, I don't.
I got so much goodies.
Got so much amazing things.
I'm so happy that I found this place.
Well, for a second I thought that was another portal in front of me, and I was like, what? What? The entire roof is made out of gravel. So if I broke one block, it would break everything. I'm gonna try it out. Ready? Oh, man. Oh, that was cool, but scary. Oh, my God. Okay, let me get back to what I was doing. Whoa! Ah! Oh, I found a zombie spawner that has, like, 58 zombies! Who knows what might be in there, though? What if it's really cool?
I found a very cool thing, and I'm gonna die.
Two baby zombies! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! No, no, no!
No, I found something really good, and I died from a skeleton.
No way, is this the way back home, and I just...
I killed myself, and I was at a very good place.
No! You joined! Now you're making my screen lag! No! Zendaya, oh my God. How did I survive? I did it. What's this? Nothing. Ooh, actually, wait.
That can be kind of helpful.
What if I can make... Why would I find... Oh, look at that! I just found a bunch of stuff on the ground! No, I didn't find a bunch of stuff on the ground. I do remember in the last episode, I thought I saw your screen, correct? That what happened? Open. What's in this? Oh, nothing. Here's the thing. I've never been here before, which means this isn't the way home, which means I'm dead. And there's a zombie spawner there, so...
I wonder where I go, because I was on that. Did you see that guy? Yes, I think you did. Because, I can see our neighbor tag. Oh, I bet you there's crouch again.
Nope, didn't crouch at all. Didn't crouch at all.
I know where you are, and you crouch.
Well, we're not allowed to battle. I just... kind. I like where I am, and I want to be alone. You know, it's kind of. It's gonna be weird. I don't like. What? Wait, is that another zombie spawner or just another zombie? I'm gonna break my sword. Actually, no, it's not. It's not even close. You know what? How I think I'm gonna have to do my least favorite thing, which is mining staircases to go up. Why was I fighting this zombie with a pickaxe? Pickaxe! Attack! I think I'm gonna have to mine a staircase that goes up.
I don't remember where I was.
I can make these. Okay.
Hello, Singy. You looked in something.
I got a book.
That had nothing in it.
I got a book.
Book?
I got a book.
Seriously, do not care.
I seriously did, though. I got a book.
Good job, Underground.
But I'm going to have no idea where my amazing... Oh, I had a giant treehouse. I'm going to have no idea where it is, though. No. No. I liked it. I really did like it. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, who knows?
Oh, no. Come on. I'm going to try to follow my way home. So, I know it's not that way. Do you think it's where I broke all that gravel? Where did I do that? Tell me if you see gravel. Say, gravel. No, say, automatopoeia, if you see gravel. That's like falling all over the place. Is that a baby zombie? No. Ah. Oh, man. I've lost my home. Where else could I possibly go? Oh, another mob spawner. Or is that the same one? Oh, it's the same one. I found like 6 mob spawners. Or 3 or something. I found a lot. Why are all these lighting glitches everywhere? No, I want to go down.
Maybe I want to go down.
I'm finding caves that go down more. Like, I can't get back. It's gonna be episode 5 and I'm just gonna be stuck here. Well, I'm going down. I don't want to go down, but maybe I should. What if I can find really good things? Like, what if I can find a bunch of diamonds?
Yeah, like 7 diamonds.
The thing is, have I ran out of coal? No, I got a bunch. Okay. I'm never gonna be able to get out of here. Let's just admit it.
I want to go down so much.
I want to go up so much. Can we teleport? Can we teleport? Can we switch spots? Toodoo! That'd be amazing.
Cause I got something very good. I don't want to tell that in it. Cause.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I just nearly died. You know what? I'm going up. I'm gonna make staircases. First I'm gonna find the quickest way to get as up high as I can without making staircases. Then there we go. Okay, then I'm gonna staircase mine up and say the worst commentary ever. Let's tell bad jokes. What's 1 + 1? 11!
I hate why did you freaking boss the roller? I hate that.
The only reason you hate it is because it's so classic. You know, like everybody says it.
What? I put the stuff on the ground.
What? You mean it?
Yeah.
Is that your stuff then?
No.
How much?
Underground.
How much?
A bunch.
Like.
Yes,
like, what were they? Like, what items?
Like, food, pickaxes, hoes.
I never died, and I never made a hoe. You've died millions of times. Do you think you found your old stuff? I thought they'd disappear after 5 minutes, and I don't think you died in the previous 5 minutes. I know you did, but you said that was underground.
Yes, I died underground, and I'm, like, up high. I'm very high.
That's crazy.
They found a bunch of...
Just on the ground, like, not in a chest or anything. Just,
not
like, just
chest.
Sitting on the ground.
On the ground, sitting there.
Respawn, Mav.
My queen is falling.
Check if it's still recording. I'm not sure if it might have, like...
It is still recording.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I can't believe... That doesn't make any sense. Like, just a bunch of stuff on the ground?
Yeah.
It would be one thing if it was in a chest. Because, like, what if I set a chest down? You know, what if you found my house? But, like, I don't know. That's so weird. I never died. I have not once died in this world.
No, you did die from that.
No, wait, that was in a different world. No, I never died in this world. That was in different resources games. And, yeah, it was...
Did you see that evil skeleton? That's like...
Oh, I found dirt. I found dirt. Either this is good or the world's just trolling me. Either I'm at the surface, either I'm up, or it's just a trick and this isn't the top at all. Yeah, I'm free!
I made a line of dirt.
What? You can't respawn that?
I can't.
Maybe if you exit the game. No, it's frozen. The game is completely frozen. Even your, like, get out button. Oh my gosh. Well, how long has this video been going? 15 minutes. Definitely enough. Well, oh my gosh. This is insane. Well, that's all the time
yes.
we got for this video. There's a bunch of really big trees over here. I'm gonna, is my house near here? And again, this video was a little long, I'm sorry about that, it was about 20 minutes, I gotta stop that. It's just, wait, could that be my house? No, could I be, like, right under my house?
I was getting some things, but then that killed me.
Well, that's all the time we got for this video, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye!
Bye.